Hello friends, well, I am Sunil Ranjan and I'm an English teacher. And now in this video, I would like to share my feelings about student life. And yes, student life is a wonderful period of one's life. And you never get this period again because time never rolls back. So it is important to remember that student life is the golden period of one's life because you are free, you don't have any liability, there is not much pressure upon you, so you can go ahead. But the main thing, my dear friends, is concentration. The belief in concentration, hard work, commitment and discipline, these four are the pillars of student life. Because student life, during student life, you prepare for a fine future, for a shining future. And the more you are committed to your studies, to your work or whatever you have taken up, so the more you will be successful. So it is important. And it is also important to stay cheerful, because if you are making faces and complaining all the time, then your mind gets into the negative frame. So it is important to stay positive, because then only you'll be able to realize what you really are inside. And so you have to explore yourself. You've got to know yourself, for then only you will realize the power that you have inside. And whatever subjects you choose, choose with great care. Don't go by the suggestions of others. And if ever you happen to take suggestions, take from the experts of that field, because the suggestion that you will be getting from the experts, that will be helping you. And I tell you, hard work, believe in hard work, because whatever shortcuts you apply, but first you have to be willing to work hard. If you're not hardworking, how are you going to achieve whatever you desire? So hard work is the first thing. Second thing is commitment, because commitment is very necessary. It is your strong devotion to whatever you have taken up to do. So commitment is very necessary. You have to think about it all the time. And then the third driving force is passion. You have to feel the passion within you, or if passion is not there, then you have to generate passion. Be crazy about whatever you want to do, because if that passion is not there, you don't land somewhere successfully. So it is important to have passion, be passionate, have the fire in you, realize the flame burning within you, for then only you are going to achieve whatever you are planning to achieve. So passion is very important. And discipline, yes, discipline, the most important thing, because whatever you are thinking, whatever you are doing, that depends on your understanding of discipline. If you are not disciplining yourself, how are you going to plan? How are you going to get about the things that you have planned? How are you going to get into action? So discipline is very important. And the main thing that I would like to tell you is, wake up early and make a plan every night to see the sunrise the next morning. When you see sunrise, your mind gets fresh, and of course you are also fresh for the day. And it's the time when you get most of the ideas while you are walking anywhere, looking at the sun, moving around, meeting some close friends of yours. So it is important to remember all these things. And life is really an adventure, but how we realize what life is, first, we have to get into action. Of course, planning is the first step, but without action, planning carries no meaning. So make a planning how you are going to get ahead. So for the whole day, manage your time. When do you study? When do you do other things? When do you go for your tuition classes and so many other things that you do? So manage time, because time management is very important. And in business administration, in higher studies, there is a separate topic, time management. And all the business houses or the companies that are working, they have a very strong sense of time management. And that is the secret of their success in a society. So manage your time, because when you manage time, then time will manage you well. And you will be feeling finally making the final shot. So I wanted to share my feelings with you, so I made this small video. And if you subscribe to my channel, well, I promise that I'll be meeting you again and again. Thank you.